Our bank's profit is now 807 crore. It is, there is an improvement of 32% in comparison to last quarter. First NPA, it has improved and come down to 2.67%. Net NPA has come down from 2.48% to 2.03%. Recovery from technical return of account is at 867 crore. Provision coverage ratio, it has improved from 58% last year to 60% this year. Total business has gone up by 1 lakh crore, showing growth of 15.8%. Core fee income is minus treasury income. It has gone up by 18% to 936 crore from last year 795 crore. Total deposit growth was YOY 12.3% and the level was 4.29 lakh crore. CASA ratio was maintained for at 24.15%. Net advances of the bank grew by 21% YOY to 303 lakh crore. Robust growth in retail business, MSME and MSE grew in the bank 33% YOY, retail lending 43% YOY, housing loans growth 41% YOY, vehicle loans 59% YOY. 255 branches have been opened by the bank in the first quarter only. 197 ATMs have been added by the bank in the first quarter itself. The total number of branches as of 30th June was 5010, which have further improved to 5111, as 108 branches were opened on Saturday by the Honorable Finance Minister. So we have added 108 branches after June. And ATM number is, it was 6509, it has crossed 6600 now. Electronic transactions have gone up from 33.9% to 44%. 10% increase YOY in electronic transactions, thereby enabling us to reduce the transaction cost. Income from loans advances has increased by 22% YOY. NII of the bank has increased by 22%. Net interest margin domestic improved to 2.42% from last year 2.33%, and domestic, you know, global NIM has improved from 2.21 last year to 2.30. That means our global NIM is 2.3, domestic NIM 2.42. Both have improved over last year. Total provision is 988 crore. And provision coverage ratio is 60%, which has improved from 58% last year. Our capital adequacy ratios are as required by the government within the norm. We are coming out with QIP very soon, within 1 month, after taking approval from our annual general meeting, which is being held today afternoon after 1 hour. And with that, we will go to the market by 3000 crore QIP very soon.